I would say that there are serious question marks about the proportionality of what they've been doing. But if you can't start from a basic humanity position of saying what happened on October the 7th was a disgusting terror attack worthy of condemnation, then for me, I find it very hard to then respect anyone's demand for people to condemn Israel and their response.